identified.
An enormous gasoline heist in Northeast Heights is even bigger than first thought. Surveillance video shows the thief actually happened over a two-day span. Action 7 reporter Lauren Zakalik has new information on a story you saw first on Sunday.
Santa wasn't the only one busy on Christmas Eve. According to this surveillance video from the Texaco on Wantabo and Lomas, so were these gasoline Grinches.
And to have somebody come over here and pull one over your eyes, it sucks.
We first met gas station manager Johnny Bauer on December 26th, just hours after a late night heist left the Texaco 800 gallons of gas lighter and $3,000 poorer. It was all caught on camera, and when Bauer looked through all the surveillance video, he was shocked by what he found.
2 days before that, I guess they did a test run and came and hit us for 199 gallons of unleaded.
Another $500 down the drain, but all was not lost. Not only does the video show the same burgundy Ford truck as before, it also shows very clear images of a woman who he believes was involved too. Take a look at her getting in and out of what appears to be a maroon Mitsubishi.
And you can see him fill up her car. She takes off. Then he fills up his barrels and he takes off.
Besides the $3,500 they've already lost, the gas station says they continue to lose money. That's because they've had to turn off the pumps overnight to prevent any future gasoline thefts.
Who knows how much revenue we've lost? You know what I mean? We're not 24 hours anymore.
Now he's just hoping these videos help police catch the criminals. In the Northeast Heights, Lauren Zakalik, KOAT Action 7 News.
If you recognize anyone in the videos, call 242.